You ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
Happy New Year, Daniel Cormier. Good to have you with us tonight. Epic lineup of fights coming up to bring in the new year, champ.
What a way to start the new year. But with fights. Happy New Year's Day, everybody.
Oh, come on. That has got to be it.
Look at him butt to bridge. Straighten that arm. Get back into the direction that he was straightening the arm and get back to his knees. Great job.
All right, working inside his opponent's guard here.
You cannot sit in these jiu-jitsu guys' guard. And you can't have one arm in, one arm out. Guys will start throwing up legs, chasing triangles.
Can't get it. Good awareness by the defensive fighter.
Oh, arm triangle. Arm triangle. Arm triangle.
Oh, that arm triangle's wicked tight.
He's starting to get it in very deep. Chest being facing the mat. What a beautiful display of submission defense.
Oh, what a moment there as they make their way back to the feet. Crowd may be drunk, but they're absolutely loving it.
Yeah, the crowd loves the stand-up fight. So all that grappling wasn't what they wanted to see. They're back up on their feet now, and they're popping for it. They're excited.
GSP gets tattooed by that straight punch. Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. Nice job on defense to block that punch, champ. Just missed with the left there. Closes the gap and gets the single collar timeout.
Man, he has a great double leg. My goodness, he has a great double leg. He's in a dominant position. Look at him attacking the wrist.
Arm still not out of harm's way yet.
Look at all the pressure on the arm.
Oh, that's gotta be it. There's the tap.
Holy shit.
Takes the judges out of it. Gets the finish.
Dang.
So what a win for him here tonight. He gets it done and gets it done by way of submission. He told us this week, I gotta keep these judges out of it. Mission accomplished.
Absolutely. He is a phenomenal grappler. He said that he held the advantage there and that would show itself in the fight. He proved that. And he gets a submission victory. Amazing.
All right, so a wild round and a wild sequence there on the ground, DC. Talk us through the highlight.
He's such a phenomenal grappler. I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you. He is the best grappler, best submission specialist.
See the crowd roll more. Entertainer, ask more. Entertainer.